Residents are saying not in our front yard.
And they're talking about a proposal that would bring 35W too close for comfort. Our Ellen Gallis explains.
With their cheerful colors and Victorian charm, this block of historic homes seems practically unchanged since they were first built in the late 1800s. 35W, on the other hand, is changing all the time. The next proposed change could bring the highway about 30 feet closer to this block of homes.
Even now, when semis go by, the lights in the house will rattle sometimes. People down there say they can see the vibrations in their bathwater. You know, it wakes us up, and you know, it's enough.
Corrine Zala is helping organize a group of residents against the proposed expansion. She says their homes, many of which are on the National Register of Historic Places, are already too close for comfort to the highway.
There are some obvious livability issues, air quality, noise, accidents.
The plan they're protesting is the $150 million Lake Street Transit Access Project. It calls for two extra lanes on 35W and a transit station in the middle, similar to the setup on 46th Street. It's designed to eliminate some of the congestion between Lake Street and the 94 corridor.
It's going to get wider, but let's keep it as narrow as possible.
Jim Grube, director of transportation for Hennepin County, says the project is necessary, but he also hopes to preserve the history here.
Do you narrow some lanes down? Do you move the alignment of the freeway itself? Do you stack lanes on top of one another?
Now, this project is still a ways out, which means it potentially gives both parties involved plenty of time to work out a compromise. They hope to start the bidding for this project in 2017 and have it completed in 2019. Reporting in Minneapolis, Ellen Gallis, 5 Eyewitness News.
And there have been a number of public meetings for this project. The next one is on February 27th at the Colin Powell Center in Minneapolis. And we've learned tonight 10